let's get the next game up and running. So I have to swap my scenes right here. We're going to be playing Chessformer next. Chessformer. So I'm going to be installing this key right here. Activate a product on Steam. Activating the Steam code. Product already owned. Perfect. Very quick install as well. So let's look for that. Chessformer. Oops, I just launched Dancing Cards again. Son of a bitch. Quick game. Actually, very easy to launch and quit that game. Actually, no, it just froze. Son of a bitch. Perfect. Chessformer coming online. Now. Okay. And I have to update the Steam page for this. I'm like a one-man machine here. Chessformer. Take it easy, Medium Matt. No pressure. It's all easy. Don't worry. You can only have pressure if you feel pressure. That's like a little tip if you're ever worried about stuff like that. Just sort of like shut it out of your brain if you ever have to deal with stuff that you're not ready for. And you'll probably be a lot better. Anyways, this is like a puzzle chess game. And it looks like we have 10 levels that are unlocked right now. We're going to try to figure these out as we go. Apartment 2 of Chess and Transformer. So, it's like, oh my god, is this a chess platformer? This is a chess platformer. Here, okay, I can dig this. Here and here. Oh, I love this! This is delightful! I can't do this. This isn't fair. How do I get through here? I see. So I have to land on a white square right there. Okay, this game fucking rules. This game is awesome. I think you do... How do you do this? What a clever idea. Oh, I thought that could ride him across. How do you do this one? Congratulations, Nick. Way to go. Castle? Can I castle? Castle on top of the queen. This is really cool. Am I too dumb for this game? That's a king. Queen moves to... This is a king. Shit, I might be too dumb for this game. We might be stuck here for the next hour. I just minimized it. Shit. Because I was trying to bring up the Augustcast stream. There's a block for a reason. King moves 2. Sorry. King does not move 2. Yeah, there's definitely a block. Well, I think the block blocks this from going off, right? You go there. Can you jump across? Can I? No, I can't castle there. King 2 moves right, and then castle drop on top. Ooh, that could work. Brilliant! We got a genius! We got a genius in chat. What the hell? I have to get to this square right here. Oh, neat! Okay. Rick's gotta play the rest of the game now. A little native blood. Not very dapper. This was a throw it on as fast as possible type of outfit. Alright, so it looks like we gotta get the king over there because the bishops can't kill it, right? And that means I have to get a bishop to this brown square so the king can hop up it, and a bishop right here to this white square so the bishop can hop up it. So the easiest way to do that looks to be... Do I have to help them both up? Like that. Okay. This is such a cool idea. I love this. This is really cool. It could get difficult really quick. Very neato bandito. We'll say that. This is where it gets difficult really quick. This is going to be tough. I think I need to get one up here, right? So the goal for that is to get... Oh, this looks pretty easy, actually. Like that. This should work. Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, I see why that I can't do that. I have to get one right here. So I have to lift one up to over here and drop it over, and then drop down there, if that makes sense. What would be really cool for this, especially for streaming purposes, if the developer of this game knows or is watching, in lead chess, you can draw the next attack you want to do with right click. Just puts like a little arrow in there. That'd be really good for this. So I think we need to... How the hell are we going to do this? How the hell are we going to do this? How am I going to stack these two on top of each other? I feel like I have to get over here into this green square. Maybe, okay, maybe we're supposed to stack it on top of each other right here. Like this. That seems a little bit better. And then you hop down on top of that one. Who says I'm not blisteringly stupid? Who says that? Who says? Stream scene is offline on Steam. Ugh. Eat faces. Why is this offline on Steam? Let's try this again. Copy there, there. Update. Good. Refresh. Refresh. Oh, store page, are you working? I don't see me on the store page. Where's my beautiful face? Let me message TJ. TJ, hey, I don't think the streaming to Steam thing is working. If you guys can look at it on your end. I'm helpless, baby. Am baby. Call Gaben. Yeah, right? Very cool concept. And I like the idea of it not just being like, figure it out on the board, but actually like, platform it a bit. Does this work? I can do that. Yeah, this looks like something that you could make in like, a day. But that's not the purpose of games like this. Or that's not the purpose of art. Art isn't how much video games are in my mind. Art isn't how much time it takes you to do it. It's how clever you are when you do it. So this is a good example to game programmers out there that you can have a really clever game without having to do a lot for it. I don't know how to make this work. How am I going to get up over there? Oh wait, no, duh. Level 9. So it had 10 unlocked levels. I hope there's more than that. or else I'm going to have to go back to a different game really quick because we're blowing right through this. Pawns and... Well, pawns can move one. Oh, pawns can move two. That's right. Looks like you got to get the king over. Now it's getting hard. With any game like this, I always just do the work your way back, right?'t start in the beginning of May, start the end. What's the best possible moves? Like, how's the only way that we can attack this king, right? Up, left, right, BA. And it looks like you have to set up a pawn right here in order to get someone up on here. So you just work off of that. But I fucked this up. That's supposed to go for... Okay. So I screwed up. That order of operations was all off. Like so, up here. This is a queen. Queen can move anywhere. I think I want to land on here and then make my way over that way. Right? So I should go here to here to here. Work my way up this side. And then here to here to here to here. Easy. King shouldn't take king. Oh, we have all the levels. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. This is fun. Oh, wait, I'm a knight. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be impossible. This is just pure guessing. Alright, we're in the hole over there. Nope. There. This is the guessing part. It'll be fun with this limited amount of moves. That needs to be tracked. How many moves you do to win, you know? It did escalate quickly. My green screen is barely staying in the background. It's just catching, like, right through there. What are you supposed to do here? Can you get the knight up that way? What's the pawn useful for? Here? Knight can't go up that way. So it has to be the king. The king has to get up this way. And then there has to be some way to boost it up, too. Owl moves are complete. And yeah, exactly. That would be cool. Let's think here for a second. How am I going to get over there? Because it won't let you stick. Do you hop through there instead? You think you got it? Pawn reaches the end of the board, it becomes a checkered king. No, that doesn't work either. That's really cool. Oh, wait, hang on, wait. Oh, I got an idea. The queen should be over there. Knight back over here. That is cool. Knight on top of the king at the last bit. Yeah, you saw that, right? Right, this is a cool freaking game. I'm ruining it for you guys because I'm playing out all the levels. That's bad. I need to get to one of these brown squares right here. That's the goal. If I can get to one of them, we're okay. No, that won't work. I'm moving myself backwards now. There you go. Get that gin so I forget the solutions by the morning. I don't drink. Surprisingly. I'm not a big drinker. I'll have like a beer or two, maybe. A nice scotch with 3 ice cubes. So it doesn't come too watered down. Very pretentious like that. So I think we got to get our rook over here to jump up. And I think the way you do that is with the bishop, because you got to get the bishop over there to climb up to boost him right here. Or he's going to go like this, and he's going to come down, land, and then come back. Right? So let's get that started. Then he has to come back to boost him that way. So we're going back up this way. Oh, how am I going to do that? Oh, wait, no, that... Wait, no, no, no. How am I going to... Oh, shit. Do I have to use the king over there? I think I have to use the king over here. Right? Bring the king over. He hops up on top of the bishop right here. Hops up over here. I think that's the move. Then he has to come back down and boost him back up. Like that. Ah, awesome. But the king! Oh, fuck. I think, obviously, I have to stack all these pieces up, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That can't be too hard, right? King's gotta go first. And then move the bishop. The knights have to come over. And the reason I'm doing that is because knights can only ascend 2, right? All the other ones can ascend more, so they have to be on bottom. This is a fun game. Very, very cool game. Very cool idea. Shit. Shit. Rook at the bottom, right? How do you get the knights on top? Oh, the knights can bounce on top of someone else. Oh, look at, they all move! Hey! Alright, yeah, let's reset this. I think I got this. Like that. I guess moves wouldn't make sense, because there's a lot of times you have to use green. Well, I didn't laugh out loud at the restart. It's a restart buttons 4. It's restart buttons 4. God damn it. That, no, no, you don't want to go there just yet. You go there. There we go, baby. We're ascending, we're slaying the spire right here. Doesn't have to be hugging the wall either. No, it does. That's the cool part. You hug walls. Walls are cool. So, it looks like the knights are set up to jump up this way. They get up over here. I'm assuming the pawns are for boosting. But this pawn can only go up to here. I'm assuming that just has to be the move. There's no other move you can do with the pawn. Right? Same with this one. These have to be the moves. You're baiting exposed trying to solve these? That usually happens to me too. I play a puzzle game up until it's too hard of puzzles, and then I go, this sucks, and then I quit. When in reality, I suck, you know? It's also possible to send that way, but I don't think you're supposed to do it. Are you supposed to actually go that way first? Because it looks like the rook has to come over. Some way here. And that doesn't work. Huh. This is a toughie. We can't go past here, can't go past here. These are both blocked. Is this side important for any reason? Oh my god, this is tough. Because essentially you have to be up here to boost this. The rook has to be here, so it can boost across. But then something else has to be on top of it to boost across, and it's probably got to be this. What's the significance of this being over here, too? Castle climbs the ladder, maybe. But I get a pawn boosted on the right? Now. The oh moment. Oh, I see, and then you jump up two over there. Okay. I can get there, right? So let's reset this again. how do you do that? You have to get a pawn underneath that. Use the rook as a stepping stone? But how? Because I can't put that there. It falls back down. Right? Right? That's the problem with these. It's that I know I have two pawns. Yeah. Get knight on top of rook. Knight on top of rook. How would that help? Because this can only move two spaces, right? To get rook next to pawn. This is why I wish that there was like a way for me to draw or there's a grid system so you guys could call it out a little bit better. But I don't even know how you would do that, because these are big grids. Not sure if that's useful. Well, here's the problem with the castle. If right here, he can't do anything. Something has to move, or else he's just stuck right over here, right? Move next to pawn. Pawn goes up to. Act as an elevator. Yeah, but it's got to get underneath them first. That's the problem. Rook to c69. Have knight fall onto rook. Right here? Because I think the knight can get up to here by himself, but then he can't do anything. He's got to get on top of the rook over here. Yes, right there. Okay. Okay. Now what? On the floor, go to the top of the ladder. Sure. That's a rookie move. Castle climbs the fourth rung. Get the knight up on top. What would the knight there do anything? Knight there would do absolutely nothing. You're not even backseating right. After getting the knight up? How would that help? Alright, this is where chat wants me to be right here. And they want it there. Knight go to top left. It's possible. I see that. Now the rook can get on top of the knight. So you gotta pull the knight all the way over. Go down one. Right there. Okay, that helps. Sort of. Not really sure how that helps. Second last square. Like there? So it'd be... shit. Back again? I thought we're in a good spot right here. This looks like a good spot. here to here. What does rook do now? Now I'm good? Oh, shit. I don't see it. I still don't see it. I don't know how I'm good here. I can make it? Can I? How? I'm stuck there. I mean, knight right. I can't move pawn down. Use the rook. And we'll see how you use the rook. The pawn is the way. Nah, because the pawn can't do anything there. Oh, F. Use the rook. I actually do love the backseating. This is really helping me. All the way at the start. But what would it do if it was here instead? Stupid puzzle. Always blame the puzzle. It's always the puzzle's fault. Nah, I can't drop the pawn down. Unfortunately. Really hard puzzle here. And I'm not sure what this spot is for either. This is like a weird vestigial thing. Alright, so okay, we're going to reset and we're going to keep it here. This is what everyone wants. What was next again? Like that? Or maybe I stay here. Get the knight over. Call Ben for help, yeah. Alt F4. Rook the skirt around the pawns on the ladder. So, rook need to jump from left ladder to right. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Getting over here, but I don't know how that would be significant. This is wrong, by the way. That's great, thank you. Great help. Thank you, unknown genius. I use my infinite wisdom and my incredible smarts to tell you that this is wrong. Will I follow it up with the solution? No. I have spoken. You think you need to move the left pawn and use the right ladder to get the rook over the top of the left pawn. Sit there. I'm like utterly stuck here. I just don't see the solution here from the start. Left pawn has to stay on third rung. All right. You're there, left pawn. Okay. That looks good like that, right? Or maybe I should... How am I going to get that up now? No, wait, I'm an idiot. Knight top left to above the pawn. Left pawn stays on third rung. Knight top left to the above the pawn reach the end. I think you need to get the rook on the top level of the ladder. It's getting knight across, yep. You're the best chess supply teacher we've ever had. Drop the knight, move the knight. Move knight, yeah. Okay, so we're dropping the knight. And then we go here, like that, right? I don't know what the pieces are called. Remove the knight from above the pawn and move the rook above the pawn. Got it. We're there now. So it's got to go here, right? Horsey to castle 7. Now tie it to the top left, right? Okay. And then... rook over? Now it's done? Oh, you guys keep doing the owl thing to me. Where it's like, now draw the rest of the owl. I don't know the rest of the fucking owl here. Rook over. Gotcha. We did it. We did it. Wow. Guys, that was only level 16. There's like, I don't even know how many levels in this freaking game. It looks like there's 50 levels in this game. How much does this game cost? $3! Buy it! It's $3! Hello, Ben W. Just fucking buy it. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Oh, you're gonna be poor after $3? I know I would be, actually. Oh, we're way far ahead here. Send me a code? Never! You think I'm made of $3? For $3, you can have fun. You just have to stop watching me right now so you don't get spoiled any of the puzzles. Bought it and fuck my wife. I have no guarantee for that. Hang on, let me see if TJ fixed it. All fixed. Thank you, TJ. Does this work here? Nope. Hang on. Chessformer. Am I streaming? I still don't see myself on the channel. oh, there I am. Okay, so it's Chessformer. We're good. $3, everybody. $3 for this thing. Pretty good. We're going to do a few more levels here. Let me bring up the stream so I can actually see what's typing here. TJ the best. TJ MVP. So it looks... No, the knight can't go there. It looks like I have to get the queen right here and attack down diagonally. That's the only way to get in and fight this king. And it looks like the queen has to do a lot of boosting while it's happening, so I gotta get... Why's my screen flickering? So I gotta get... like this to get up. I look like a guy named Chet! I feel like a guy named Chet. Thank you. Honestly. Like a big... Have you guys seen the rehearsal from Nathan For You yet? I'm not sure why that just popped in my brain. Same concept. Same friggin' concept here. Boost up to here, so I gotta get like this? Okay. And then we're here. How do I get up diagonally here is the question. I always like the puzzles that seem easy and then you get to an uh-oh spot and you're like, what the crap? That's a good show, that rehearsal show. That's the neat part, you don't... What is the significance of this square right here? Go from under with the queen. Here to here. But then I don't see a move after that. Horizontally from top, yeah. Oh, I see. But how do I get on the white square? Oh, there's the white square. Oh, good call. So we're gonna have to, like, pull this over to here. We got a smarty pants on our hands. Where's the diagonal? Right here? Look at the big brains on Brad! I'm stuck again. Just gotta draw the rest of the apple. Drop knight on top of the queen. Can't do that. If I put the knight here, he can get to here, but then he can't do anything after that. Because here would put me here. And if I hop on top of that with the queen, that's not any good for me. I desperately have to get to this square right here. Yeah, how do I get it back on the ledge? I can't do that without the queen. Take the king, we take the place of knight on top. Just undo everything you just did, great. Top the bottom left block. Get knight to backwards in the ledge. Knight attacks queen. King on top of the queen. But if the knight... Oh, wait, I see what you're saying. Yeah, undo everything I just did is a very good point. Very elegant solution. Was completely not looking at that. Hi, TJ! Everyone loves you. TJ here. Very elegant solution. I like that. Alrighty. So the bishop doesn't come into play here, it doesn't look like, unless I can get a pawn right over here. But even then, I don't know how to get it up over there. I'd have to... I don't even think you can, because it's a straight line, right? And this... I have to spring the rook free over here. So it looks like I have to get my bishop over here into this square. So let's do this. Pawn to the top will give a different piece. It's always a good point. I always forget about that. Only problem is rook is blocking, and if I get the rook down here, that might be a problem. So I have to just make sure this is correct. Here, to here, to here. Queen, obviously. God, can the queen just do this itself, basically? I guess I need to get the bishop or the rook right here. And then the queen can do everything else herself. What is that, stash? It's a porn stash. We'll need a boost at the bottom, right? So maybe the queen boosts both pieces, right? We go over here. Did I fuck that up? I might have fucked that up already. Yeah, shit, I fucked up. I have to restart this. Yeah, I need the rook to go down the tunnel first. I also need to get the queen over here so the rook lands on it. This. They have the U button for undo. I'd rather die. Boost at the bottom. I'd rather die. Shit. Both of them have to be over there. That's the boost I'm messing up. How do you do that? I think you have to do this. Very cool game. Such a delightful game. It's not a queen, it should be a knight. Those are the coolest checkmates when people do stuff like that. When it's, they promote to a non-queen piece for a checkmate. It's always the coolest thing, you know? Alright, we'll give maybe two more puzzles. That'll be fair for everybody. Because I got 3 hours in this stream. I'm not sure why I always do the fake watch check. We're down two games in an hour and a half-ish. Hour and 17 minutes. Let's give it 13 more minutes. We'll just be fair to every game. Two games for every hour and a half. 45 minutes a game. That way everyone can participate in tiny teams and no one's left out. It looks like I have to get the rook. I have to get this key. And that means the rook probably has to get over here. I can also get the bishop that way if I get it right here to get up over there. Or I can get the bishop and the rook on these two squares, and I bishop up over there to snatch the key. Which is a possibility. So I think first comes first, I have to spring the rook. So we're going to do that. And we're going to come back. Here. And we're going to get you on top of there. That looks good. Out of here, and we're going to drop our bishop down and aim underneath this lock, and then go over here and get the key. And now I have to get the rook back over. So this seems pretty simple. So cool. People go out and buy it. No, I'm not playing every single level. This is only half the levels. And this is it seems like the type of game they're just like add more puzzles to it too. I don't know how difficult it would be to add that. But for $3, this game is a bargain. I wish I found it before the Tiny Teams thing. It's a clever, clever use of chess mechanics. So I have to spring the bishops. And I also have to get the rook through here. So I have to spring the bishops to get over to here. I'm guessing. So he lands there and he runs across, right? So the first thing we probably want to do is get these bishops out. We get one over there. We get the second one over there. All right, now we got the key. And I think that's pretty obvious. We want a queen right here. Can the queen get this is the question. Because I have to get to here if I want to diagonally take them. And if I want to do... Oh, man, this is... Oh, God, we're stuck again. You wanted the knight. Stop saying the knight! Maybe I do want a knight. You see it, Sindorian? Is it a knight? Here, drop down, here, 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 pull this over, here. No, I don't see how you get up with a knight. I know a knight gets there. What about the knight, though? Can the knight go through walls? Oh, the knight can go through walls! But I'm not sure if he can. Okay, hang on. Let's try out the knight. I would have been stuck for days on this puzzle. Easily for days if I didn't look at the chat. See the knight through. Oh, man. Note OP needs nerf. If you're ever playing chess, knights are really, really good in closed positions. Not so good in open positions. That's just a little factoid. Well, here's a problem. I don't know what these are going to unlock. Oh, they unlock all of them. That's not good. So I have to navigate this to get over here without touching any locks. How the fuck am I gonna do that? I think I have to do this first. That started off something there. I really have to get the bishop over here. If I can do that, we're okay. But I can't get through this tiny area right here. Good night. 10 minutes chat. We got 8 minutes left to go before the next game. I don't see anything here. I have to get the bishop like... Oh, I see it. That took a second. It took a second, but I saw it eventually. There we go. Very cool. Oh, it's got purples. Okay. Now what? I think I gotta get the king over there, and I gotta boost him up. But he can't let go of this, or else he's stuck there. He can't go over by himself, so it looks like I have to bring the rook back. But now the rook's stuck. Uh-oh. I think we go back over this way. to hear. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, do we bring this back and I think we swap places with the king. Yeah, swap them. Good call, guys. Daltos, we're going to switch until king is over to the right. Smart. Bunch of big brains in chat. Bunch of big brains. Everyone's got big pulsating brain. The fuck is this? Do I want to get up on that side first? The fever dream of a mad chess man is what this is. Oh my god, how the hell do I do this? Because I want to get here. But if I get two up here, so if I can build up to this spot right here, that'd be alright. This. Oh, how the hell do I do this one? Do we just stop on this one? Because this is insane. Yeah, this is crab bucket. Like that? And then I have to figure out a way to get them up on top of each other over here. And there's no way I can do that. How the hell am I gonna do that? How the hell am I gonna do that? I have to like stack these up or something. My god, this is where this is just jump through the rest of the L. Middle as a jump. It's close. If I can just get to there. I'm stuck. I don't know this one. Brain explode. I'm gonna end on this one. This is your challenge one. The knights are your challenge. That's too hard for my pea brain. That was a fun game, that Cardorama. Chessformer. My bad. Chessorama's next. That's Chessformer. Chess platformer. Alright. One together with the other. Awesome. You can buy it now. $3. It's freaking cheap. You can also chess on your own time at home, or in the bathroom. All right, next game up. Let's go back to my humble abode right here with my... Oh no! Don't look behind the curtain! Shit. Immersion ruin. Hang on 1 second. Library Chess-a-rama. I did not move house. Oh, this is a 4 GB install. Let's go on a 5-minute break. TJ, can you run ads for 5 minutes while this installs? Does anyone know how to do that? Give off Rip vibes, I know. It's 4 GB chess, yes. Mods can do that for you. We can. Hit it, baby! I'll be back in 5 minutes. Here's my beer back screen. 5 minutes.